It's Amp, and this is a look at the bosses of the Doma Castle dungeon. The first boss uses three major mechanics: a circular AoE, a line AoE, and orange bombs that float across the arena. Just dodge everything as necessary. The second boss introduces a different kind of line AoE. It starts out as these tiny little lasers, and then it spawns larger bumpers underneath it, so try to avoid that. He also uses soak towers. Someone needs to stand in those. He also uses a soak circle, so everyone stack up when you see the circle. Also keep your eye out for his ground AoE. The final boss uses the bumper AoEs. He marks a player with the large pulsing AoE, which signals that a bomb is going to be dropped. So that marked player needs to run off to the corner and drop the bomb there while everyone else runs away. The boss also calls down saw blades, which attack the arena in the shape of a line AoE. While this happens, he will also mark players with a circular AoE, so just spread out from each other and dodge as necessary. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.